love this guy. I don't know what is wrong with them.
Like they missed the road.
It's with them.
Bro, speaking. We don't have
a follow-up. Wait, we have to look for a stand for this thing. Let him put it first. Let him put his stance. Where is
their boss
now? Okay.
How can
they miss
from there?
Are they too?
Oh, they're back, man. Oh, they're
back.
Just put this shit. Wait a minute.
Raise me up.
Spirit.
Praise be to God, the Father of our Lord Jesus Christ, the Father of mercy and the God of all consolation. He comforts us in all our afflictions and thus enables us to comfort those who are in trouble and the same consolation we have received from Him. Blessed be God, the Father of our Lord Jesus Christ. God bless the body of Felicia Emujeze with the holy water that recalls her baptism of which St. Paul writes. By baptism into his death, we are buried together with him, so that just as Christ was raised from the dead by the glory of the Father, we too may live in new life. For if we have been united with him in the likeness of his death, so shall we be united with him in the likeness of his resurrection. On the day of her baptism, Felicia was just a put on Christ. On the day of Christ's coming, may she be clothed with glory.
Amen.
The good news, the gospel, the good news of salvation has been your rule and guide during your life. May it now assist you in your journey to the fulfillment of salvation, which you have so much desired. Amen.
Amen.
Let us pray. O God, to whom it belongs to have mercy and to forgive, we humbly plead that you have mercy on the soul of your servant, Felicia Emujeze, to whom it has pleased you to call from this life. Show her your merciful judgment and bid your angels conduct her safely to paradise. We ask this through our Lord Jesus Christ, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God forever and ever.
Amen.
Mercifully grant that through this ministry, your servant, Felicia, Omoni, Wemu, Jeze, who has fallen asleep in Christ, may rejoice to rise again through him. Who lives and reigns with you in the image of the Holy Spirit, one God, forever and ever.